Hey guys, I have one more watch for review. It's Wario. It's a new micro brand. And let me present you this micro brand and this watch. If you're ready, one, two, three. Oh, my favorite color, blue dial. Okay, this is, you see, it's not like a regular book, not just a regular card. It's some like a leather, you see. Dear, I think this is for me. Okay, we hope too, this technical information. But I wanna tell you this with voice, with my voice. Okay. Oops. Oh, almost lose my fingers. Looks cool. Looks like a metal. Okay. Wait a second. Oh, oh, oh. Wow. Dial looks really, really nice. All new. Why you? Oh, Lonely Wolf. Ooh, no. Ooh, something like this, right? Okay, guys. Wait a second. Let me move hands a little bit, no, another way, and I want to show you this wire name. Okay, so guys, today I want to present you very, very nice looking watch. It's a Wario Eclipse Topaz Quartz watch. Retail price only $218. It's so price, right? But right now I see price $178. It's around 20% discount. Perhaps it's a temporary discount, this one. But if I get a promo code for you, I will post under this video. So if you like this watch, you know, or maybe I will show you a few different models. If you like this, you can use promo code if you see this promo code under this video. Okay. About size, it's a 38 millimeters without a really small crown, and it's why I can say this is only for men. I think it's a unisex watch because, you know, 38 fit for millimeters, fit for women's wrist also, same like for many men's. Not for everybody. If you have big wrist, it's not really your watch size, but for many other people it's 38, it's okay. About movement, right? Very interesting movement here. First one, it's a Seiko VH31. It's a quartz movement, but if you see this second hand, it looks like a automatic movement, right? Yes, it's a 4 gears and quartz movement, and the second hand make not just one jump for 1 second. It's a 4 jumps per second. And it looks like inside we have automatic movement. Like I remember, maybe a couple of years ago, I already did one review for this kind of movement for Bulova. And it looks very, very cool. Yeah. Size, like I said, it's a 38 millimeters without crown and 10 millimeters thickness. 10 millimeters. Usually micro brands use mineral crystal, but in this case, company use sapphire crystal. It's a 3 millimeters scratch resistant double doom sapphire anti-reflective coating or inner surface crystal. Okay, you see, it looks cool. I like, I don't know, you see? Looks cool, this doom, it looks very, very cool. I like this. And the sapphire, you know, itself, very nice. case. It's a 316L stainless steel case. Nothing new here. And backside. Oh, you remember this wolf, right? Looks very, very cool. I have no idea what this message in the next to him, but I can read something around. Designed in Singapore, stainless steel, 5 atmosphere, quartz and sapphire. And we have a solid case back with 4 screws. 1, 2, 3, 4 screws. Yes, looks very, very nice. So, yes, 5 atmosphere, 50 meters or 165 feet. It's dress watch. It's, you know, it's predictable. And one more important thing for current price, $178, you will get worldwide shipping, 1 year warranty, and this, or same like this watch. And this is a limited edition, only 40 piece was produced. It's cool, 40 piece. It's very nice, you know, not so many people in the world will be have a same watch like you. Yeah, many people, it's, you know, count this, it's cool. Okay, about strap. You see, it's not regular leather strap. This is a Harris tweed strap. It's more expensive, and it's handmade. It's 100% pure wool, and baked with a soft leather, you know, providing comfort and style that you would expect from the exceptional strap. Yes, you see this Harris tweed. I remember I already did another review with a strap in the same brand, Harris tweed. Yes, okay, and just regular pin buckle. Also stainless steel. Dial, it's a convex blue color, a sunburst dial. You see how this looks under sunlight. Looks very, very cool. 50 meters, 165 feet, right? Water resistant, and it's maybe 80 grams. Okay, what if we put this watch on my wrist, and you remember my wrist, 7 inch, 17 centimeters, and we can see how this 38 millimeters looks on my wrist. So guys, you see, it's looks very, very, you know, marvelous on my wrist. I really like this color. Strap color, it's a cobalt blue, and really, really fit for this dial. Like you see, this band fit for my 7 inch, 17 centimeters wrist size, and if your wrist smaller, it will be looks great on your wrist, and it's definitely fit. You see, cool. Okay. You see leather inside. The Wire company offers two types movement. First, it's quartz movement, and second, it's a hand wound movement. And it's priced a little bit higher, maybe extra $80. And six different colors, dial colors and straps. You can see these models on your screen right now. I prefer this blue dial. Sunburst effect, but perhaps you like green, black, or a ruby color, and you can buy it. Under this video, you can see direct link, and perhaps if you like it or I like it, I will add letter promo code. Maybe you will get 20 or maybe, wow, 30% discount for Wire watches. And that's it. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, visit our website iReviewWatches.com. See you next time. Thank you and bye-bye.